Hey everybody, it's old Shug here, and I'm out here in the old nut hut working on some new stuff for the summer. Gonna play a song in the old mandolin called Cattle in the Cane, and I'm gonna try to balance a bentwood chair on my head while I play it, then drop the chair back behind me, sit in the chair, and finish the tune. Whew! That's a mouthful, and a handful, and a headful. This is what the song sounds like. Now let's add that chair. Oof. Enough for me. Woo, buddy! So that little tune right there is called Cattle in the Cane, and I heard Sam Bush first play it, and he was actually trying to put sort of a Texas fiddle style. I think he heard Texas Shorty play it and was trying to get that same feel that that fella played on the fiddle onto a mandolin. So I learned Sam Bush's version, which is really tough. I mean, Sam is one of my heroes, great teacher. It's a tough enough song to play without a chair balanced on your head. When I got this chair balanced up there, which is kind of a heavy, sort of a firm, probably a 7-pound bentwood chair, it's interesting because the chair makes me focus on the mandolin more, but I'm trying to think of the chair not slipping down and hitting me in the nose. But anyway, I'm trying to come up with something for my upcoming season, mostly for the summer. I'm trying to figure out if it's more impressive to play the mandolin up on the tall unicycle, or is it more impressive just to have something balanced on your head while playing? Or is it impressive at all? Really what I'm trying to do is just something that doesn't take a lot of physical energy. It takes a lot of mental energy. So that's what I'm doing out here, and I filmed this stuff just to see it, see if it's even worth a count. It shows me and lets me hear where I make mistakes, and then I can go back and keep on trying to get it right, although I probably never will, because I never have. That's my magic box. Who's a hillbilly? I'm your hillbilly. By the way, my knee had two sections of torn meniscus cut out of there. Feeling better every day. I'm not 100% yet. Still got a couple of weeks before I can really get out on the unicycle. Only thing that's really hurting is squeezing it back like that. There's still some tenderness in the back because one of the pieces of meniscus was in the back on this side and the other one was a bucket handle tear right there. But man, it was 3 weeks yesterday that I had it done, so I'm feeling pretty good about it. Alrighty, enough of this palaver. Have a great day. Remember, take the high road. Do something good. Build things up. Don't tear them down. That's the way we make this world a better place. Because all we got in this world, according to Joey the Clown, old clown I watched as a kid growing up in Charlotte, North Carolina, he used to always end his show going, all we have in this world is each other. So let's be good to each other, alright?